give it some credit for this having happened. This next song is slightly different than the last couple, but it's also the one that hit the song circle that Blue Rock did. At least have them kind of go, okay, that's interesting. This is called a song called The Obits. Drinking my morning coffee, scanning through the news, checking out Dear Abby for advice that I can't use. But it never seems to fail. Let the obits catch my eye. Read enough to tell me when each one died and why. And I don't know one, and I wonder why I care. Must be reassurance buried somewhere deep in there. They did something stupid or reached a ripe old age. And I know I'll be okay. Aesthetics back in high school, my friends and I would try to count the ways the obits said that each poor soul had died. But some just died, some passed away, some entered into rest. But the ones that flew into the arms of Jesus were the best. That's when it dawned on me that no one went to hell, as if the folks that wrote those things had any way to tell. That means that heaven must be crowded anyway. So I know either way I'll be okay. I read the obits, that's right, the obits. The blues is more depressing, strange than they seem. Tales of the departed with their wild hyperbole. That's the place I go to find security.
Thank you.